It's time to play Name That Tune!
Number one. All right, and number one again. All right, there you go, and here is number two. Number two again. All right, number three. Number three again. Right, turn off the lights. We gonna lose our minds tonight. What's the deal? Number four. I said number four. There we go. And number four again. And number five. All right, we'll do number five two more times just because we did have some frame drops there. All right, and one more time for number five. Oh, dear Lord. We're still dropping frames. Stop it. All right, there you go. That was this week's edition of Name That Tune. OBS trying to ruin the fun by going all yellow and red on us in the middle of this damn game. Like, stop it! Stop it! That's why we have Ethernet connections, so you don't do that. That's Spotify. Anyway, guys, I'm going to need a couple minutes to score everything because, unfortunately, I forgot to open up our program. My Name That Tune program ahead of time, so I've got to do that now. I've got to configure everything, and then we'll kind of go from there. So just give me about 5 to 7 minutes or so. Now here's going to be that artist that everyone in this room loves. It's going to be Bad Blood by Taylor Swift and Kendrick Lamar. Enjoy. I know you will. We was OG like DOC, remember that. My TOC was quite OD, ID my facts. Now POV of you and me, similar Iraq. I don't hate you, but I hate to critique, overrate you. These beats of a dark cart use bass lines to replace you. Take time and erase you. Love don't hear no more, no, I don't fear no more. But I get respect and quite sincere no more.
tried to write me off. Remember when you thought I'd take a loss? Don't you remember you thought that I would need you? Final procedure, remember? Oh wait, you got amnesia? It was my season for battle wounds, battle scars, body bump, bruise, stabbed in the back, brimstone fire jumping through. Still all my life I got money and power, and you gotta live with the bad blood now.
Just for show, if you live like that, you live with ghosts.
You forget, but you never let it go.
Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. If you live like that, you live with ghosts. If you love like that.
You're listening to the BG Radio Network, your number one source for music on the World Wide Web.
Standing in line to see the show tonight, and there's a light on, heavy glow. Waiting for
we to say I'd be there waiting for.
Yes, that was By the Way by the Red Hot Chili Peppers right here on BG Radio Network. There's a guy who I work with, one of the other techs, who really loves the Red Hot Chili Peppers, so he probably would enjoy that tune. Shout out to Dave W. over there, who's probably actually at Staples now. Well, no, he usually opens. I don't know. Anyway, we do have a winner, guys, so we're going to queue up a clapping track here so we can get to that. But let me pull up the proprietary Name That Tune application, and we almost blew. I really got to remember to adjust this for the show one day. So first, let's start with the song list, shall we? Number one was Only the Good Die Young by Billy Joel. Number two was Speed of Sound by Coldplay. Number three was Raise Your Glass by Pink. Number four was Can't Fight This Feeling by Rio Speedwagon. And number five was Go Your Own Way by Fleetwood Mac. Now we can get to the results that I totally didn't accidentally show for a second when I first switched slides. And the winner for today, guys, is the one, the only, Aaron. Let's give it up. Woo! Well done, Aaron, reclaiming his title, folks. We're going to cue clapping tracks from now on for this. But there you go. Aaron is our winner. He nailed every single one with a total of 10 points. Well done, Aaron. You have reclaimed your title as Name That Tune champion. Finally, you redeemed yourself. You've been on like a 3 or 4 game losing streak. Well, actually, last week you didn't even play, so I guess you didn't really technically lose. And then my mom got 9 points, so she comes in second place. And then in third place was Robin with 8 points. And then rounding up the last place spot, because Josh apparently is sleeping and didn't play, is Arthur with 7 points. But overall, that was a really good game. You guys did pretty darn well, so congratulations to Aaron. And let's check on who our winners from the previous week are and have them hand over their certificate of bragging rights. I know last week was one of those, was a tie, wasn't it? Beatles Members Edition. Last week was Arthur. Arthur won via the tiebreaker. Via the tiebreaker last week. So, Arthur, go ahead and hand over your certificate of bragging rights to Aaron, please. Thank you. Now, with that out of the way, guys, we can move on finally to the last few songs of the night. And if you are watching on YouTube, by the way, be sure to drop a like in the video. Subscribe, hit the bell, all that good stuff, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.